Nigerian Days in the 18th Amendment. This hazard was a hatchet that Carrie Nation used to destroy saloons. She was put in jail and fined with $500. She was known for her anti-alcohol campaign. It was her idea for the 18th Amendment banning alcohol. She married an alcoholic husband that abused her.